I have some beautiful cherry tomatoes, so we're gonna make a nice omelet with them. Just a couple. Oh, there's a few more. You see in there, gorgeous, so many. All right, let's go. Some purple ones and some red ones. Let's also pick some fresh basil from our basil plant to make our omelet. Owen loves using basil in our omelets.
Cheers.